Karan Johar's upcoming directorial venture Aadil Hai Mushkil, which has caught in controversy for featuring Pakistani actor Fawad Khan, will release in theatres on October 28 as scheduled, revealed Dharma Productions' official Twitter handle. The film has got a UA certificate from the Censor Board and is all set to hit the screens this Diwali with Ajay Devgan's Shivai. The Diwali entertainer, directed and produced by Karan Johar under his home banner Dharma Productions, stars Ranbir Kapoor, Anushka Sharma and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan apart from Fawad. The Cinema Owners and Exhibitors Association of India has decided not to release movies featuring Pakistani actors in single-screen theatres in Maharashtra, Goa and Gujarat. New Street Media Desk.